All right, go ahead and start the fire. Now describe how you have it set up in there.
Mishmash.
What does mishmash mean? You put the paper on the bottom?
This teepee wouldn't work with the pieces I picked, so I just...
Okay.
Crisscross.
Yeah, you gotta continue to describe what's happening.
The paper's burning.
And what's the goal of the paper burning?
To burn long enough to get the wood started.
What happens when the paper starts burning out?
Then I've got more paper in it. The wood hasn't started.
All right. What's kind of freaky?
When you hit the door.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. See, that's a good draft. It's just sucking the smoke up.
Might have got it on the first try.
I think you might have. But you might have just jinxed us, too. Yeah. It looks good. You know why? Because of how perfectly chopped that wood was. Right? It's just got the right amount of surface area to density of wood.
This one is like split open.
Yeah. Man, there was one log out there. It was a half log that I was chopping, and it was just giving me fits. I had to go at it from both ends, and it still ended up being a big frayed thing. Usually that happens where there's a knot or something. But there was nothing there that I could see. It was like a branch that wasn't the trunk. What are you going to do with that paper now? We need like a paper bucket. That little box doesn't do it. Well, yeah, I suppose it does. Oh, look at that. Just a couple mil. You need like a little, like a coin-sized piece to put under that log on the left side to hold it up a little bit. First try. Give the camera a big thumbs up. There you go. What's that?
We'll let that go for a minute, then I'll stick another one.
I suppose I'd throw away the soup. I went to Mickey's Dairy Bar, Peo gave me a thing of soup to take home. I forgot about it. I suppose I better dump it first.
Oh, and anything to short. Oh, yes.
Oh.